You take the wheel. I'll have her up and running in no time.
The cult's destroying the very essence of what it means to be American.
That was intense.
All right. Deputy, the cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggies there, so be careful.
Thank you.
trying to use the place to store weapons and such. Quick if I were you.
Sisters, you all know what to do. This is what the Father prepared us for. Mark the homes of the sinners. Save the souls that are worth saving.
Finders keepers.
Gather provisions. Take whatever you believe will help us survive. Begin the reaping.
Sure do miss hope. I'm on it.
Do not be afraid. As grace does
in position.
The opportunity to start anew. Just have to put the word of the Father into your heart. And so Joseph said to me, take them. Take them even if they resist. For those who deny the project are the ones most in need of its salvation. Bathe them. It's not just their sin, but their past. So that they may be reborn in you.
Wish we could allocate more men and women to this spot. We could use it to store supplies. Cult's got the same idea.
Thank you.
cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
I'm on the move.
The sound of that truck anywhere.
I'm most excited.
I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and gone.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts.